Okay, so from this one we can write Ka is equal to C square alpha square and C 1 minus alpha, and C, C gets cancelled. So remaining part, what it is here, the Ka is equal to C alpha square by 1 minus alpha. Okay, and we know that one alpha value is less than 1. For which one are the weak acids? So whenever we are taking for the 1 minus alpha value is also less than 1. That means in the place of 1 minus alpha, we can also substitute which one here, the 1. So that's why we can write Ka is equal to here the C alpha square. So alpha square is equal to here Ka by C. So alpha is equal to here the square root of Ka by C. Okay, it is the degree of ionization for the weak acids. Okay, here the Ka is nothing but the equilibrium constant for the weak acid, and C is nothing but the concentration of H plus ion, okay, or concentration of our reactant. Okay, so from this one we can also say that one alpha is equal for weak bases, maybe square root of Kb by C. Okay, so here it is also one equation, and here it is also one of equation. Alpha is equal to square root of Ka by C, alpha is equal to square root of Kb by C. Okay, so now I want to take the relationship between the Ka and pH, and as well as the Kb and pOH. Okay, so for that purpose I need here this one alpha, and as well as here the alpha Kb. Okay, so as it is, I am continuing that one. For weak acids, I want to calculate the concentration of H plus ion. At the time is equal to T second, the concentration of H plus ion, what it is here, the C alpha. So in the alpha, I want to substitute this value. Okay, so C in the place of alpha, what it is here, the square root of Ka by C. So before that one, degree of ionization, it is nothing but ratio between the dissociation of ions which are formed by the molecules to the total number of ions present in the molecule. So that is called as your degree of ionization. Normally for strong acids, strong bases, alpha, it is nothing but degree of ionization value is 1. For weak acids, for weak bases, alpha is less than 1. Due to the reason, those are the weak electrolytes. Those cannot give the perfect number of ions. They are partially dissolved, not completely dissolved. Whenever you are taking the strong acids, they are completely dissolved. Solubility is highest, maximum for the strong acids, strong bases. But whenever you are taking for the weak acids, weak bases, there is the solubility should be minimum. That means partially dissolved those are. So that's why we are taking here the alpha is nothing but the less than 1. Okay, for weak acid, which I am taking here, the HA, it is the weak acid. Whenever the time is equal to 0 seconds, I taken the concentration of reactant molecule here, the C, and the concentration of a product should be 0. Why? Because there is reaction is not progressing, not developing. Why? Because there is the time is 0 second. Whenever the reaction should be progressing or developing, in that situation, the C alpha and C alpha containing products are formed. That means this much of the products forms. That means this much of the concentration increased. So this much of the concentration also decreased by which one here? The reactants. We are also completed in our chemical equilibrium. Okay. So from this one, I want to take that one. For this reaction, what is the Ka here? The concentration of H plus ion is nothing but the ratio between the molar concentration of the products to the molar concentration of the reactant is called as here the equilibrium constant. So that's why I'm taking Ka is equal to H plus into OH minus by HA. So Ka is equal to, in the place of H plus I substituted C alpha, and here also the C alpha, and the concentration of HA, A is nothing but C minus C alpha. So from this one C square R square and as well as the C, I'm commoning from this one. So C gets cancelled. We are got the Ka is equal to C alpha square by 1 minus alpha. So Ka is equal to here the C alpha square. So alpha square is equal to Ka by C. So square root of Ka by C is also called as alpha. Now I want to do calculate the concentration of which one here, the H plus. What is the concentration of H plus here? The C alpha. Already we got the alpha value. What it is here? The square root of Ka by C. Okay. So for that substitution, I am taking as it is. Continuous, not the another reaction. So here for weak acid, the concentration of H plus is equal to what it is here, the C alpha. So what is the C alpha here in the place of alpha? What we can write here, the square root of Ka by C. Okay, so from this one I want to write like this. I can write the c square and the root of like this. Why? Because square root gets cancelled and remains as it is. Remaining, what is the part is here? K A by C. Okay? So from this one we can write that one. Square root of A into square root of B is nothing but square root of AB. So we can write here the square root of K A into C square by C. Okay? So from this one CC gets cancelled. So we can got here the K A into C. So that means the concentration of H plus ion is equal to what it is here, the square root of Ka into C. So from this one we can also write that one, square bracket of H plus is equal to Ka into C to the power of 1 by 2. Okay, KaC to the power of 1 by 2. Now I want to do here the minus logarithm on both sides. Applying minus logarithm on both sides. So now what we can write here, the minus logarithm of square bracket of H plus is equal to here minus logarithm of Ka into C to the power of 1 by 2. Okay, so from this one minus log square bracket of H plus, it is nothing but what it is here, the pH is equal to, we can write here the minus log. Okay, so from this one I want to write here the log AB. Log AB is nothing but log A plus B. So that's why I can write here the minus log KA. Okay, so to the power of 1 by 2. Okay, next of all plus minus logarithm of C to the power of 1 by 2. Okay, so from this one we can write which one here, the so what will be here, it is from this one we can write pH is equal to minus 1 by 2 log K A. Okay, next of all here I can write that one plus, okay, I can write here the minus of 1 by 2 log C. So from this one we can write what it is here, the pH is equal to minus 1 by 2 log K A plus into minus minus 1 by 2 log C. Okay, so here we can write which one, what it is here, the pH is equal in the place of minus 1 by 2 as it is, I can write. Okay, I can, just of all I am taking the 1 by 2 minus log K, it is nothing but P to the power of K A. Okay, next of all remaining part, what it is here, the 1 by 2 log C. I think you understand. So it is the relationship between the pKa and log C and as well as the pH. On using of the dissociation constant or degree of ionization, we can also calculate here the concentration or the pH value. Okay, so for the POH what we can write as it is process, but the POH what we can write here, the concentration of H plus ion in the place of concentration of H plus ion, what we can write here, the C alpha as it is, but in the place of alpha we can write the KB. Okay, so for weak basis I can take as it is, for weak basis the concentration of OH minus is equal to, also we can write what will be here, it is also C alpha. So from this one alpha is equal to, in the place of we can write KB by as it is C. So from this one also we can write what it is here, the C square into root and KB by C. So from this one we can write square root of KB C square by C. CC gets cancelled and square root of KBC. So the concentration of OH minus is equal to KB into C to the power of 1 by 2. Okay, so for that one also we do here the same both sides, applying of minus logarithm on both sides. So what will be here? It is the minus log square bracket of OH minus is equal to minus log square bracket of KB into C to the power of 1 by 2. Okay, it is of the same log AB formula. So directly I can write in the place of minus log OH minus, what it is here, the POH is equal to here the minus 1 by 2 log KB plus minus 1 by 2 log C. So from this one we can also write that one POH is equal 1 by 2 is as it is, but in the place of minus log KB, what it is here, the PKB. Okay, next plus into minus minus, so here we can got that one 1 by 2 log C. It is also the relationship.